Police are investigating after shots were fired into a luxury store in Melbourne's inner city. Multiple shots were heard around 3:30 this morning. Shop owner Ali Bagan says he doesn't know why his store was targeted.
We didn't expect it. It saddened us, but we deal with that. It's not a big deal. We're just waiting for the police to clear up and then we change the window. The business will be as usual.
No one was inside at the time and there have been no reports of injury.